Today, former cheerleader for the Ravens, Molly Shattuck, officially registered as a sex offender. This is video of her today leaving Baltimore City Police Headquarters downtown. She will spend 48 weekends in jail after pleading guilty to raping a 15-year-old boy at a vacation home in Delaware. The socialite must report every other weekend to a probation center in Delaware and the next 2 years and then continue therapy.